Right, well, on this bright side, there's a obvious yellow sort of colour cast going on. I can sense that it's warm throughout, but I mean, you can't just use a yellow. So I'm going to be trying to incorporate some viridian in there as well. There's very little room for error. You've got to make sure that things don't start to drift in the wrong direction. The neck, I think, actually goes up higher, sits above the level of the nose, so make sure that I record that accurately. A bit of yellow light coming down. So in a sense, I suppose I ought to try and suggest that just up in this top part here. Definitely need to sort this corner out. Can't leave the neck sort of unattached. Right, well, there we have it. I think we have a finished sketch.